told you to go away.
I'm here to talk to Jack Cabot.
Come on in.
Let's go meet the boss.
Sounds good.
Jack, the new guy is here.
One moment. I just have to...
He'll be right with us.
Oh, damn. Clearly, I'll need to adjust the mixture. Hello. Welcome to Cabot House. I'm Jack Cabot.
What is this place?
This is my ancestral home. The Cabots have always lived here, since long before the Great War. If you're asking what we're still doing here, with Boston in its current sad state, well, that's a story for...
Edward said you needed to talk to me before he hired me?
Yes. Edward finds it tiresome.
Uh-huh.
Please, have a seat. Edward, the good... Please, have a seat. Before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Is this really the time?
Don't interrupt, Edward. The question is this. Do you believe there is other intelligent life in the universe?
The universe is a big place. Anything could be out there.
Wonderful. Most people's mind...
Uh-huh.
But I'm not talking about flying saucers. Ancient powers that...
You think aliens created human civilization?
Yes, if by alien you mean a... My father excavated the structures.
Uh-huh.
I've spent my life...
Jack, can I tell him what I need him to do?
I'm sorry, Edward. I just get carried. You're sending him to look for the missing...
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Well then, we'll talk more about this some other time.
Uh-huh.
Welcome to the family.
Right.
Okay, you're officially hired.
I'm ready to get to work.
Good. That's part of the job, by the way. It's best to keep an open mind. The job I got for you... Jack owns a... There's an important package that went...
Sure.
Any questions?
For starters, what...
It's a metal case holding... You don't need to worry about what it is. You should start at Parsons State Insane Asylum. Don't let the names... We think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. The guards hurt. Check in with Maria at Parsons. She's in...
Uh-huh.
You all set then?
Yep, I'll see you soon with the...
Good luck. Don't get killed on your first job.
point in leaving that for the scavengers. We've got to run some power to the transmitter. We need to focus on taking the castle back. We need to focus on taking the castle back.
I'd like to trade some items.
Nobody's going to believe that we actually killed
Excuse me.
Hi, how are you? I'm new around here. I heard your radio beep. I just wanted you to know, so let me know if you have...
Just looking to trade a little.
Sure thing.
Jackson, Sarge, covering up.
Thank you. got the recorder working. So this is the sort of detail you had in mind when you signed up for the Gunners? Hauling luggage from Lynn Woods for some robot butler? What was his name? Wellington? Wellingham?
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not in his boat.
Oh, sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What track? What the hell is that?
Oh my... Connors! Where's the rest of him?
Jesus. Found us. Sergeant Lee, grab the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone inside the museum, now!
Major! Major, what found us?
Nice.
Really use your help.
I'd be glad to help if I can.
We've got a nest of some nasty bugs. What's real? If you can make sure.
No problem. I'll take care of them for you.
I hope so.
Thank you. If you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot the breeze about me.
Let's see what you got.
Self-defense?
Right.
That a group of soldiers, is it knights? Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, well, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge police station. The Vault Dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon.
Oh, we're gonna die! Oh!
This next song is Mighty, Mighty Man. That's twice in the title. I'm not further modifying it, in my opinion.
Back off, civilian.
If you want brotherhood, you're not.
Says hi too. I love you so much. Please, come home. I thought they were kind of done for.
Yes. you here visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, I'm people loitering around. Not good for the...
I'd like to visit.
Since your first time, we don't just let anyone...
Interesting idea.
You know what? Don't. You want to take the test?
Sure.
Good. Take a seat. Tests don't take long. We can begin once you're seated.
Better watch yourself around here. Raiders and worse have been known to visit. So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers.
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.